Hi guys, it's Avaz from Trendy Startups. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix if your Microsoft Store is not downloading apps. So let's get started. Simply go to Start button, click on Settings, click on Apps. Now here, find the app Microsoft Store. So scroll down. So here is the Microsoft app, click on it, click on advanced options, now scroll down again, click on reset. By doing this process, your problem will be fixed. I hope this information was helpful for you. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.